5 years ago, we asked Clayton kids what they'd like to see in our town's future.
Zoo, Target, pool full of hearts.
A big, ginormous soccer field.
I'd like to see a baseball field for my Clayton Little League.
And the biggest TV in the world.
12-year-old Arian remembers being interviewed way back in 2015.
Yeah, I said I want a castle with a splash pad.
That's right, you did. And you were so cute.
For Clayton, I want a castle, and I also want a water pool with a splash pad.
And your sister Jacqueline, who was just 6 at the time, and also super cute, wanted
a water park with a house that has a sidewalk.
But a lot has changed in Clayton in 5 years. I mean, look how big the both of you have gotten. So it's clearly time to revisit what the future of Clayton looks like and how to plan for growth.
Do you still want a castle with a splash pad?
I don't think so.
What do you want?
I think I want an aquatic center because I think that'd be pretty awesome. Just have a place to swim and just enjoy yourself over the summer. That'd be pretty awesome, I think.
Is that the same thing you still want now, 5 years later?
Not really.
What do you want now?
I kind of want like an indoor softball field for like to play tournaments in the winter.
So whether it's recreation or different options for transportation, housing, downtown, jobs, or arts, we want to know. It's time to update our 5-year-old growth plan, and we can't do it without your ideas.
Oh yeah, a movie theater would be pretty cool.
Go to claytonnc.org/growth. Check out our current plan there. Sign up for email updates and look out for a survey where you can share your input. If we don't continue to plan for growth, our community risks missing opportunities and risks losing all that we love about Clayton. So be our guide into the future. claytonnc.org/growth.